person was badly hurt after an overnight crash. Lubbock police tell us it happened right after 2:30 this morning near 4th and Inler. Other than the person seriously injured, three people had minor to moderate injuries. All of them were taken to UMC.